Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
Screw you.
You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice. Get on your way before I change my mind. Never should have come here.
You took my gold. I'm gonna kick your butt.
Yes?
You don't even have all my gold. Who's next?
Sure.
I'm
can't win this.
Okay, see, as soon as I'm ready.
You can't hide from me.
There we go. There. You're taking care of it? Down there. Sorry, wrong button. Forgot what I was doing.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
Thank you.
And I've already received word that the client is satisfied. You have done well for yourself and for the companions. Skjor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk. I don't like making him angry. But there is some work for you if you want it.
I have more control. But it can be harder to balance a strike.
There you are. I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, new blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this. He'll answer in. Try not to disappoint. Or to get him killed.
And if you want to keep having ears, you'll pretend you didn't.
Is it not allowed? Be careful.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Why can't I train with Aelon?
Ysgrimor was the hero who started the companions. Wuthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here. A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjor thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you. I want you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother. Don't delay, shield brother.
Okay, let's get the heck out of here.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
Dude, you had to follow.
We should keep moving. Until next time.
Be careful around the burial stones. Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release.
What was that?
It's time to die, Doc. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
You know, we at least got a backup plan.
What is that?
I can't use it.
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Good on you, brother.
I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome. Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey. We should keep moving. Still the Trogger to worry about.
Someone there?
Ah! Found you!
That your best, huh?
should have come here.
What was that?
I'm getting...
We should keep moving. Skior says that I have the strength of Izgrimor, and not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody.
Except me, apparently.
Bad people who don't like so they don't like us either. Mm-hmm.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle,
the weird
today we welcome a new soul into our mortal form. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
Stop.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
Foot tapper.
It shall be so.
Come well, to me, boy, you're one of us.
I
now.
Know our history almost
I trust
as
you
well
won't
as
disappoint.
By now. I can remember it.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his... We've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle, right? I don't know what the fight is about. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk... No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? Try not to get carried away.
Seen the company of the companions. That's an honorable path you're on, friend.
You're not supposed to be here. Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here! Last warning. Leave now. You're not supposed to be in here.
I don't know how I'm supposed to intimidate him if I can't get to him. Thank you.
Ah, you're back. So, how went your first real contract? A bit more exciting than what Nazir's been offering? Very well. I respect your Now, I need your assistance with a matter of... It's Cicero. Ever since he arrived, his behavior's... But it's worse than that. He's taken to locking himself in the Nightmother's chamber and talking. Who is he speaking with? What are they planning? I fear... You must understand. If Cicero is turning the others against me... Against us. Dear brother, I need you to steal into that chamber. It'll be no use clinging to the shadows. They'll see you for sure. No. Like, inside the Nightmother's coffin. No objections then? Good. Go now, before they meet, and report back to me with whatever you learn. Go, quickly. Hide in the coffin before Cicero and the traitor meet.
Hello, Tidbit. The witless fool and his pet corpse? Take a guess. Look, if you're trying to get to know me, don't. I don't like you, and I never... My wife trusts you, and I trust her judgment. Here's all you need to know. I'm a werewolf. I like killing things. I love Astrid. I hate annoying people. And the color blue gives me a headache. She said that? If I find anyone working against my... Of course. But you know what I mean. Stay safe.
Need something? I don't like mimes, minstrels, thespians, acrobats, jugglers, troubadours, or tumblers. Flutists give me a headache. I particularly hate jesters. As a rule, I'm also not crazy about the corpses of old women. For the Nightmother, I'll make an exception. But Astrid is the only mistress I serve. I'm sorry I don't. Come see me again later.
Me? I've been part of the Dark Brotherhood from the day I first hatched.
super glue.
Are we alone?
Yes.
Yes! Alone! Sweet solitude! No one will hear us, disturb us. Everything is going according to plan. The others, I've spoken to them, and they're coming around, I know it. The wizard Festus Krex, perhaps even the Argonian, and the Unchild. What about you? Have you spoken to anyone? No? No, of course not. I do the talking, the stalking, the seeing, and the saying. And what do you do? Nothing! Not that I'm angry. No, never. Cicero understands. Cicero always understands. And obeys. You will talk when you're ready, won't you? Won't you? Sweet night, mother.
Poor Cicero. Dear Cicero. Such a humble servant. But he will never hear my voice. For he is not the listener.
Oh, but how can I defend you? How can I exert your will if you will not speak to anyone?
Oh, but I will speak. I will speak to you, for you are the one. Yes, you. You who shares my iron tomb, who warms my ancient bones. I give you this task. Journey to Wallenrod. Speak with Armand Bautier.
Poor Cicero has failed you. Poor Cicero is sorry, sweet mother. I've tried so very hard, but I just can't find the listener.
Tell Cicero the time has come. Tell him the words he has been waiting for all these years. Darkness rises. When silence dies.
What? What treachery? Defiler! Debaser and defiler! You have violated the sanctity of the Night Mother's coffin! Explain yourself! Speak, worm!
She spoke to you? Treachery. More trickery and deceit. You lie! The Night Mother speaks only to the listener!
That's not you, though.
And there is no listener! She said that. She said those words. To you. Darkness rises when silence dies.
Yep.
But those are the words, the binding words, written in the keeping tomes. The signal so I would know. Mother's only way of talking to sweet Cicero. Then it's true. She's back. Our Lady is back. She has chosen a listener. She has chosen you! All hail the listener!
By Sithis, this ends now. Back away, fool. Whatever you've been planning is over.
Are you all right? I heard the commotion. Who was Cicero talking to? Where's the accomplice? Reveal yourself, traitor!
I spoke only to the Night Mother! I spoke to the Night Mother, but she didn't speak to me! Oh, no! She spoke only to him! To the listener!
What? The listener? What are you going on about? What is this lunacy?
It's true! It's true! The Night Mother has spoken! The silence has been broken! The listener has been chosen!
When I heard Cicero screaming, I knew you'd been discovered. I feared the worst. Are you all right? You look like you've just seen a ghost. Please tell me you haven't. Cicero said he spoke to the Night Mother, but she spoke to you. What? So Cicero wasn't talking to anyone else. Just the Night Mother's body? And the Night Mother, who, according to everything we know, will only speak to the person chosen as listener, just spoke. Right now. To you? By Sithis. And? What did she say? Amand Motier? I have no idea who that is. But Valenrud. That I have heard of. And I know where it is. No. No! Listen, I don't know what's going on here, but you take your orders from me. Are we clear on that? The Night Mother may have spoken to you, but I am still the leader of this family. I will not have my authority so easily dismissed. I need time to think about all this. Go see Nazir. Do some work for him. I'll find you when I'm ready to discuss the matter further. This is all just too much too fast. Go get some work from Nazir. I need time to...
Need something? Well then, your timing couldn't be better. As it turns out, I've got two new contracts. One rather easy assignment, and another that should prove quite a challenge. Your first target is an orc bard named Lerbuk. The other is a vampire by the name of Hearn. Happy hunting. You've got people to kill, my friend. Best get to it. You reek of death, my friend. I salute you. Will there ever come a time when the people of Skyrim no longer need our services? I think not.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
Is the line for my next performance starting already? Come on, don't be shy. Plenty of room for everyone. Until next time. Oh, that's a good one, friend. Killing Lorebook. I mean, can you imagine something so ludicrous? Depriving the world of my unique talents? I'm in the mood to sing! What about you, friend? Care to join me?
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll... Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots. Stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time.
I'm in the...
Stop right there. Oh, forgive me. We'll look the other way this time. But you...
Two more dragons to kill.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
they sail, citizen. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
We need to talk. Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but... well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier, and let's see where all this leads,
So many. Wonderful. Your payment, as per the usual. Go on now.
Well now, what have we here? A lost little lamb. Ah, so the Brotherhood has come for old Hearn, has it? Well then, let us meet as equals.
Never should have come here.
Someone do something!
What a waste.
Oh, what happened?
He was a vampire. I killed him. No, you're standing there all by yourself.
Here for work? Get an app. Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
We supply Falkreath to the south. Until recently, Falkreath trades with the surrounding holds, and without our wood, they would have trouble keeping their prices low. Gathering those ingredients? Perfect. This is just what I needed. Here's some gold for your time. Nirnroot is the easiest. It grows only by the water and makes a unique chiming noise. Nightshade is native to the pine forest and marshy tundra regions of Skyrim, and has a distinctive starburst like violet.
No sarcasm. And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. Else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment. Well, aren't we the eager one? Sorry to disappoint, but there's nothing. Try me again later. Still here? What's the matter? You may be the listener, or you may just be a lunatic who's started hearing voices. Either way, Astrid is still your mistress, not the Night Mother.
What do you need?
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman if you have a strong drink and a fistful.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Yes?
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
Don't even think about it.
Okay, well, can't do anything here.
By the almighty divines, you've come. You've actually come. This dreadful black sacrament thing, it worked.
Right then, you prefer to listen, is that it? Well, you must represent the Dark Brotherhood. I certainly wasn't expecting anyone else. So, I'll cut right to the chase. I would like to arrange a contract, several actually. I dare say the most important work your organization has had in, well, centuries. As I said, I want you to kill several people. You'll find the targets as well as their manners of elimination quite varied. I'm sure someone of your disposition will probably even find it enjoyable. But you should know that these killings are but a means to an end, for they pave the way to the most important target. The real reason I'm speaking with a cutthroat in the bowels of this detestable crypt, for I seek the assassination of the Emperor. It's a shocking request, I know, but it is inside the purview of what you Dark Brotherhood types do, isn't it? If history is to be believed, you must understand. So much has led to this day, so much planning and maneuvering. Now you're here, as if the very stars have finally aligned. But I digress. Here, let me give you these. They are to be delivered to your superior. Rexus! The items. Rexus will now give you two items which must be passed along to your superior. The sealed letter will explain everything that needs to be done. The amulet is quite valuable. You can use it to pay for any and all expenses.
You're back. Good. All right, so, did you meet this Motier? What did he want? You're joking. What's this? By Sithis, you're not joking. To kill the Emperor of Tamriel. The Dark Brotherhood hasn't done such a thing since the assassination of Pelagius. As a matter of fact, no one has dared assassinate an Emperor of Tamriel since the murder of Uriel Septim, and that was 200 years ago. No, she certainly wouldn't. And, for whatever reason, she chose to relay Motier's information to you. I don't know exactly what's going on here, if you're the listener, or this is some fluke, or what, but what we now have before us... You're damn right we'll accept it. If we pull this off, you think I'd abandon an opportunity to... But this is all so much to take in. I need time to read the letter. I'm thinking we need that amulet appraised. I want to know where it came from. And there's only one man who can give us what we need. Delvin Mallory. He's a fence. Give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet. Find out everything you can and sell it if he's willing. He'll offer a letter of credit. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have... history. He can be trusted.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble. Until next time.
I have no business with you. All right, but if you get arrested, don't blame it on me.
I'll wait. You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Sure. How about about you mind your own business about it. And I won't have to get Dirge to toss you into the cistern.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, now you must be lost. Best you scurry off while you're able. The rat way, well, it has a habit of swallowing up the uninvited. Oh, well now, how is Astrid doing these days, huh? Tell her to stop by sometime. Ah, but we could discuss that later, yeah? Where, oh, where did you get this? This is an amulet of the Emperor's Elder Council. Especially, look, it ain't my business to tell the Dark Brotherhood its business. But if you kill the men, buy it. Wait. Here is a letter of credit, usable by Astrid only, for any service or item I can provide. You bring that back to your lovely mistress.
If you're looking for conversation, with my the regards. Flagon isn't the place.
Got a lot of nerve coming down here.
Vekkel and me, we have a thing going. So I recommend you keep your hands off the merchant.
That's interesting. Why do I care? You want a drink or maybe just a few broken bones? I guess you don't hear too well. I never heard of this friend of yours. That's interesting. Why do I care? You know what? I think he lives somewhere in the Ratway Warrens. Must be crazy or desperate to live down there. Maybe both. Down in the Ratway Warrens. Nice place. If you don't mind the stench, rats, and assorted lowlifes isn't... They call me Dirge, because I'm the last thing you hear before they put you in the ground. Why? You think it's funny or something? The person who made trouble for Vekkel ended up with a smashed head. All right then.
Huh?
There's the place. Can you hear
Kill him?
Yes. Bucket? Yes. Inkpot? No.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So, Delphine keeps... You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. Come in. Mustn't speak of these things in the Ratwell. This'll just take a moment. This one always... There we go. Only a couple more. Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it? Alduin has returned, the dragon from the dawn of time. No one can escape his hunger, here or in... I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. Yes, yes. You see... Oh, yes. Only a dragon... It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've... What? Then we must go. But give me just a moment. I must gather a few things. We should keep moving. I'll need... No useless trash. Where did I put my annotated annuad? One moment. I know time is of the essence, but mustn't leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring. That's good enough. Let's be off.
I won't
never
bite.
Fight.
Promise. Ah, so tender. Come, I'm gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
Highly overrated.
Hmm?
Hey, Ton, you shouldn't cheat on Beckel.
Until next time. What are you talking about? If you're looking for conversation, the Flagon is the place. Well, everyone's wrong. Now, why don't you just shut up about it?
I'm listening.
Whatever you're selling, I have no business with you.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
Last person who made trouble for Veckel ended up with a smashed head. Veckel doesn't... What? You still think it's funny? Oh yeah? I think so too. Hey, here. Have one on the house. I already told you. They call me Dirge because I'm the last thing you hear before they put you in the ground. Alright, there's two things to do with the Flagon. Spend coin, and then get out.
Ours is to... Not well, I'm afraid. That Brynjolf, he keeps draining the people's... A few months ago, it was Troll Fatsa. Not that there's anything that can be done about it. He's in good with the Thieves' Gems, Guild.
Potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, eh, lad? I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it, honestly. I can tell. Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lad. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste.
Safe travels, Landstriver.
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are simple. Once you have it, I want you to place it in this one. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
All over now.
I'm ready when you are. Just...
Love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold.
And drop off any crud I need there. Alright, well, I think the game froze, so I'm gonna, well, restart the game. So, till the next stream, I'm gonna give myself a break, and then I'll be right back.